The Bangor Fire Prevention Bureau fights fire before the fire. And ultimately what we're looking for is life safety. We want you to be safe inside the buildings that you occupy. The fire prevention inspectors that work in the city, we tend to inspect commercial occupancies. We currently don't have a particularly robust program to look at apartments. Many of our apartments are old single-family dwellings that have been divided up into multi-unit apartments. And so the features in those buildings were never designed with life safety in mind to be an apartment. Essentially just do what we call a courtesy life safety inspection. Things they're looking for are whether or not your building has the proper address number on it. These older buildings may or may not have what we call egress windows. And so we want to make sure that you have the appropriate way to get out of a building in the case of a fire. Do your smoke detectors work? Smoke detectors reduce fire deaths by over 80%. The hope is, the goal, and I think it's somewhat attainable, is to be able to get a life safety inspection on your apartment about every 2 years. Because things change. I mean, tenants come and go, property owners come and go, and we'll try to continually look at these things just to make sure that our citizens are safer.